Looking strong. Maybe something happened to Maroc in the first half.